So welcome to Singapore. $50 is a lot. I don't even know what I'm doing. Let's find some food. Like, where? Can we just pass everywhere to here? It's here or there?
We're not going to MRT, we're going to bus.
This is the Pirambi thing. I mean, like the movie, like the old movie, like this kind of building is like this. But it's okay, it very well.
You're walking around. You're recording?
I mean, I'm just thinking.
Thank you.
so you see my face looks so tired. So basically, like we just finished the ceremony. We cremate, the
cremation.
Cremation, and our friend, and we have like 3 hours to 2 hours before our flight. So we try to look around. Yeah, last night we don't even sleep. Yeah, we stay with the bag. We stay with him until tomorrow. I mean, until this morning. Last night until this morning, so didn't sleep, but tried. Still have an idea, and I look a little bit pale, but it's okay. Okay, let's see what we can do in 3 hours before the flight. I feel super rich. Honestly, if I remember all the Asian airport that I went, I'm gonna give A plus for Singapore airport. Perfect, marvelous, perfect. That's our right. Nah.
55 minutes.